When the garlic knots arrive, we're going to use the large styrofoam containers to pack them in, which we've pre-packed right here. Then we're going to add a side of sauce, which we'll pre-package when it arrives, so that we're just ready to load it into the container. Then we can store this in the warmer oven until somebody's ordered it.